Salman Khan starrer Dabangg 3's most popular track Hud Hud Dabangg is rocking the charts. But in a shocking turn of events, Hindu Janajagruti Samiti has demanded the Central Board of Film Certification to refuse the certification of the film. Wonder why? The Samiti has claimed that the song has hurt the religious sentiments of the Hindus as the makers have degraded sages in it. In the video, Salman Khan can be seen dancing with sages on a river bank and then is seen seeking blessing from three people who are dressed as the Holy Trinity, Shiv, Vishnu and Brahma. The Samiti has raised the question about sadhus shown dancing with Salman Khan in a hideous and objectionable manner. This is not the first time that this project has been involved with controversy. Earlier this year, few shivlings covered with wooden planks during the shooting of Dabangg 3 surfaced on social media. That led to a lot of controversies. In the meanwhile, this Prabhu Deva directorial film is set to release on December 20, 2019.